Machine tool technology is involved in many different industries, creating things we use daily. We learn more in this week's Skilled to Work.
These machines are responsible for making many different products. Debbie Pitzer with Ivy Tech says they have a lot of people wanting to learn the ins and outs of the machine tool technology industry.
We start out first with basic machining, so we teach people how to manual machine. So we start as simple as a drill press, and then we work up to mills and then to lathes. And then at that point, we start showing them how to use that same information on a CNC machine so that they can program it, they can operate it, they can set it up. And from there, we even go into program with a CAD/CAM type of software, which helps with very complicated geometry.
You can find machine tool technology in places like the automotive field, medical field, and aerospace field. Pitzer says many companies are looking for employees.
They're looking for someone who's got a mechanical background, an aptitude for that, and that can read a blueprint first off. And then from there, sometimes you can learn on the job, and then if you come here plus on the job, you can learn twice as fast and go right into those positions. Entry-level machinists right now, there are hundreds of jobs.
Those companies are looking for people who are trained or willing to be trained on the equipment. Pitzer says there's a wide range of pay in the industry.
So it is a fairly broad swing, okay? So it can start somewhere around 14 for the basic, and you'll see it up into $25 and some even higher than that. So outside of that top range, it's more of a, you've been doing it for quite a while and you're working in probably more of a medical type field. So that's where your higher pay is going to be.
For Skilled to Work, I'm Hunter Petroviak.